Hello and welcome. This is Mir Salon and you're watching Growth Mindset. Today we are going to see that how we can convert the MS Word document to a PDF file, and later on we are going to see that how we can convert a PDF to a Word document. So let's move towards our tutorial and see how both of these techniques work. Firstly, we are going to see that how we can convert the Word document to the PDF file. We're going to go in File, and here in File we're going to go in New, and here we can see that we have multiple templates that the Microsoft Word provides us. So we are going to select one of the template. For instance, if I go for this, we press create, and here I have the template. So I'm going to make minor changes to it. I write my name over here. So I have made minor changes to it, and I want to convert this document to a PDF from being a Word document. I will go again in File, Save As. I'm going to browse and select my destination where I want to save my file. So I can just name it Document Converted from Word to PDF. Now over here we can see that Save As Type. When I click onto this, it gives me multiple options in which I can save my file. We want to convert our document from Word to PDF, so we're going to click on the PDF, and here we can see that it offers us more options. I click onto the option whether I want to make all the pages of the document into a PDF, or I want to convert the current page only, or I want to go for any range from page number 1 to the page number of a choice. So we can select the range also. I'm fine with the existing settings, so I'll just cancel it. If you want to make changes, you can make changes from here, and I press save. And here we can see over here that the PDF document has been opened. We can see the name of the file, Document Converted from Word to PDF, and the name that we kept. And if we are going to minimize all, we can see that it has been saved on the desktop, and the document has been converted from Word to PDF. Now moving on to our second scenario, this is where we want to convert the PDF document to Word. Previously, we converted the Word document to PDF file, and now we want to convert the PDF file into a Word document. If we go back to the desktop, we can see that we have a document with the name of Wright Brothers, and we want to convert it into a Word document. So we just open the blank page, we go in File, we select Open, we go for Browse, and here on desktop we have Wright Brothers. We click onto this, we press Open, and now it is giving us an intimation that Word will now convert your PDF to an editable Word document. This may take a while. The resulting Word document will be optimized to allow you to edit the text. We click on to OK, and here we can see that we have the document which has been converted from PDF to Word, and it seems pretty much OK to me. We're going to save the file. Now we have saved it on the desktop, and here we can see that we have the Wright Brothers converted from PDF to Word. We open both of the documents and see how the data has been converted from PDF to Word. Now if we make the comparison of it, this is how the PDF document looked, and here we can see that how the Word document looks. If we scroll through it, it is pretty much same and in same formatting, so it has successfully converted the PDF document to a Word document. And there is another way of doing it, converting the document. If we close this and we open another blank document, for instance, we just minimize it a bit, we go in the File, and here we click onto the PDF document that we want to convert and we drag it. And now we are receiving the same message for the conversion of the PDF to the editable Word document. We press OK. So here it has converted the PDF to a Word. So I have shown you two ways that we can either go through File, Open, and then we select from there on the document that we want to convert. While we are in the File option, we can just drag and drop the document and convert it into a Word document. Well, that's it. If you like the content, then make sure that you hit the like and subscribe our channel. Your comments act as a navigation tool, so make sure you give your comments down below in the comment section. And see you soon. Take care. Bye-bye.